you know, someone asked me one time, said, do you miss drag racing? And I said, yeah, I miss drag racing, but I really miss the women.
She was born in Oklahoma. And his wife's name, Betty Lou Thelma Liz.
Of course, the 70s now, or 70s then, is not like now. You know, you can't do the things that we did, and you can't get away with the things that we got away with. But it was great, and I wouldn't, you know, I wouldn't change 1 minute of anything that I did when I drag racing. No, I'm pretty much like I was in the 70s. I still do what I want to do. I still say what I want to say. And that's just the way it should be, you know.
Driven by Richard Tharp. And Tharp almost out of control.
Went to Vietnam, and really it was probably the best thing that ever happened to me. It probably saved me from getting killed over here. I mean, really, I mean, I was pretty, always been pretty wild and pretty crazy, but in the early and late 60s, I was really, really out there. I'm an old Schumacher's car, 7 or 8 races back after I left the Max, and I put Schumacher's car up in the trees in Martin, Michigan. He fired me, and the long story of that, too.
This was the rhubarb of the day. It seems that Dick Tharp popped his chute on the Blue Max during his burnout. The crew grabbed it out of the car in a hurry, but not before the official spotted it. And it's illegal for these cars to run without a chute.
That says a lot about you, that you're willing to run a nitro car without a parachute.
Well, it don't say much about me. I can say that about some things. Some people don't think.
Richard is obsessed with winning to the point where he's been sleeping in his car at the track and having all sorts of wild fantasies.
Did you ever meet a woman back in those times that you didn't love?
She had to be pretty ugly.
Sleep it, and I still do in a way, but you know, it's getting harder to get up for the race every time. I mean, you know, like I'm 35 years old, and I'm going to tell you, it's not like it was when you was 25 or 26 years old. If I get where I don't win, I'm really hell. I can't get along with anybody. I mean, I have to win. You know, winning isn't everything, but, you know, losing's nothing.
G is for T-Bird. H is for Haggard. E is for Eggs. And R is for...